Hi, my name is Logan Frederick, and I'm the primary instructor for the online health informatics and management program. In the online program, we know most of you are working professionals and want flexibility in your life. In our program, you won't have group projects, message boards to comment on, or multi-page papers to write. Instead, we focused on project work based on real-life situations you will encounter as a professional. Our program, along with the ISU nursing program, is ranked number 14 in the country for the best online program by US News and World Report. You will have 5 primary courses and a professional practice. Healthcare finance will focus on basic accounting and budgeting principles for healthcare. Quality and law will teach you quality improvement methodologies and how to interpret the constant changing cycle of healthcare laws. Management and human resources will prepare you to manage the day-to-day situations that plague today's healthcare leaders. Health information systems will teach you about relational databases and IT project management. And health data analysis, you will learn statistics and fundamentals of research. You can jump into the program at any time as the courses rotate every semester. For more information on our program, please visit the Illinois State University website and search for RHIT to HIM. You can also contact the academic advisor to the department to see how your credits transfer over to ISU. The academic advisor can also identify any gaps in credits you may need for graduation.